good, man. We just got a car. We're just on road.
We are in New York, and we are heading to do an interview with Loudwire. We had a good conversation with the doorman at the PlayStation Theater about the nature of New York and how, in order to be available for other people, you need to unfortunately shut yourself off from the energy that cities like this tend to project on everybody, this sort of collective psychosis that hovers over the top of conglomerations of humans of this magnitude.
When I was younger, I could happily absorb these environments and not sort of try and participate in it, just more like you're observing it, but now it's just hard not to see it as like a bunch of individuals, and that I find very taxing.
It's your...
We gotta catch them all.
Where?
This is our stop.
Oh, we didn't catch them.
So savage in this city, man.
Yeah, well, that's especially why, like, an album, like, because that
puts me in, like, a real calm, happy state. Like,
that's what the intention was.
Right. Hey, everyone, this is Devin Townsend, and you are watching Loudwire right now.
Sorry.
Right.
One more time.
And they were talking.
Yeah, my bad.
Hey there, you gonna go to PlayStation Theater, 1515 Broadway?
I'll give it to you.
I'm hungry.
Food?
Food.
I already ate.
Better be, I'll slap him when I see him.
Pokemon.
Dave Price.
Thank you. You guys, fucking awesome.
Not as awesome as Dave Price.
Yeah, you are.